This species will actually grow into a small tree with a height of 6 metres and a spread of 3 metres. The large toothbrush flowers are orange in colour and can reach a length of 20 centimetres. It's native to Western Australia and prefers sandy soil.